Encore.
Please be seated.
Veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is now back in session.
Reprise de l'audience.
Again, the floor is given to the defense counsel for Kong Sum-on to continue with his presentation of the closing statement.
Pour continuer sa plaidoirie.
Kong Sum-on, thank you, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Allow me to continue with our closing statement.
Je vais continuer avec nos plaidoiries.
Mr. President, Your Honours.
Monsieur le Président, Messieurs les Juges.
We must now turn our attention to the evidence before this
Nous
chamber on marriage.
Sur les éléments de preuve présentés par la Chambre sur le mariage.
It should be recalled that Kim Sum-on is being prosecuted for crimes that occurred throughout the country
dans l'ensemble du pays.
That have been characterized by the investigating judges as other inhumane acts, which is part of crimes against humanity in the form of forced marriages and rape,
prenant la forme de mariages forcés et de viols dans le cadre de mariages forcés.
The question of law was presented already by my colleague Anta Gissé. Not only does the law not allow you to enter a conviction,
le droit ne vous permet pas d'entrer en voie de condamnation,
but the evidence before you also does not support the conclusion
ne permet pas non plus de conclure
that there was a CPK policy to enforce forced marriages,
de procéder à des mariages forcés.
I'd like to make my preliminary remarks now.
Je vais faire
the regulation of marriages is the most mentioned issue in the 002/02 trial.
Dans le cadre du procès 002
as most
02.
Of the people who testified were questioned.
Puisque la plupart des personnes
in addition,
ayant comparu,
a large number of written statements were placed in the case file.
En outre, une masse de déclarations écrites a été versée au dossier.
And Mr. President, the particularity of the testimony of the civil parties shall also call into question.
La particularité
in this vast testimonial evidence, the peculiarity of the testimonies of the civil parties in is particularly to be taken into account. By definition, civil parties are persons who consider themselves victims of criminal acts that are the subject of the trial. By filing civil party applications with or without the assistance of an NGO, the 12 civil parties appeared clearly to have an interest in the proceedings.
Ont donc manifestement un intérêt à la procédure.
It is obvious not to say that the testimony of a civil party is necessarily misleading, but to acknowledge that there is a bias,
mais de
and therefore
qu'il y a un parti pris,
an increased need to verify the reliability and credibility of the statements
et la crédibilité des déclarations.
In addition to the fact that they do not have to take an oath,
outre le fait
they are also subject to collective representation, which may affect the content of their statements.
Qui peut avoir une incidence
indeed, in the context of meetings of civil parties and other group
effet,
gatherings,
dans le cadre de réunions
the content
de
of their testimony
de groupe,
may be altered consciously or otherwise,
peut s'en voir altéré consciemment ou non.
And Mr. President, this question of reliability of a civil party testimony having evolved over time
de la fiabilité de leur déposition
is all the more important
ayant évolué avec le temps, se pose de façon d'autant plus accrue.
In that, for some of them, their statements have evolved over time and in the process
leurs déclarations
with additions
ont évolué au
of
fil
elements
du temps
which
et de la procédure
and this cannot be by chance
avec des
always
ajouts d'éléments
go in the direction of more
qui,
incriminating
et ce ne peut être
elements
un hasard, vont toujours dans le
in
sens
the case of,
de plus d'éléments à charge.
Madame G. Deep, we recall in our brief the particular case of Madame G. Deep, who produced two documents relating
mémoire,
to her civil party application, one dated 14 October 2009 and another 29 June 2013. In the two documents, she never mentioned her supposed meeting with Kyu
Sampan.
Suddenly, in a supplementary information form, deposited on 28 May 2014, she remembered meeting Kyu Sampan before
le 28
her marriage.
2014, en se rappelant fort opportunément d'un discours
we
prononcé
can see
avant son
a
mariage
difference
par
between
Kyu
the experiences
Sampan
of the civil parties summoned on the marriage segment.
Nous voyons une différence
and the witnesses
entre les
and even parties questioned
mariage,
incidentally
et les
on
témoins
the issue.
Et même parties civiles interrogées incidemment sur la question.
This example raises a question of the reliability of a civil party testimony more generally.
Du témoignage des
it is clear from the comparison of the general experience of the witnesses who mentioned the marriage with the testimony of the civil parties that
avec la déposition des parties civiles,
there is a great difference of experience
une grande différence d'expérience
and of the perception between the witnesses
et de perception
who mentioned the marriages
entre les témoins
and the civil parties specially summoned on the marriage segment. This is of course due to the fact that the civil parties who testified have been selected by the civil party lawyers, the prosecution or the chamber because of a particularly painful experience that could incriminate the case. However, it should be acknowledged that the experience of Cambodians throughout the country does not necessarily reflect the general experience during the decade period.
Que l'expérience des Cambodgiens sur l'ensemble du territoire. Il faut aussi convenir que
and
sur l'expérience des Cambodgiens sur l'ensemble du territoire, ces récits ne reflètent pas nécessairement
hearing
le vécu général pendant la période du Cambodge démocratique.
A large number of civil parties testified, and quite surprisingly, they almost systematically referred to the need to produce children for Omkar. For example, civil party Omdun referred to such a speech heard by its unit chief when it had not mentioned in his written statement.
De son enfant pour l'Omkar. Ainsi, la partie civile Omdun a évoqué un tel discours tenu par son chef d'unité. Alors qu'elle ne l'avait
the
pas mentionné uniformity dans ses déclarations
of these
écrites.
Civil party accounts
l'uniformité de ces récits de partie civile
would not be so disturbing and would not appear to be so expedient for the purposes of the case if, moreover, when witnesses and even civil parties had testified on other segments
ont déposé sur d'autres segments
there had been a similar discourse relationships.
Il y avait eu des relations de discours similaires.
However, when asked the question,
or, lorsque la question leur a été posée,
they declared that they had not been instructed
ils
to make children for Ankar.
En majorité, ne pas avoir reçu d'instruction de
for example,
faire des
in the case of Madame Nguyen, Pneu Yau, Chau Lam, Mai Savun,
Pneu Yau,
Huan
Chun, Mi Savun, Huan Chun,
Sei Li Tei,
Sitan, Seng Ten, Mak Chun,
Mi
Lai Ho,
and Madame Yi Lai Sou,
ou encore Madame
did not mention any instructions of this type during wedding ceremonies which they attended.
Lors des cérémonies
even
de
witnesses Pan Him and Nob Nim
Même les témoins
who declared that they did not want to marry did not mention speeches referring to the production of children for the party.
Évoquant la production d'enfants pour le parti.
Mr. President, it is therefore reasonable to ask the question of the representativeness of a civil party
accounts des récits de parti civil
under and the national marriage regulations
dans le cadre d'une réglementation nationale des mariages.
Regarding the general understanding of testimonies before the chamber in case 002/02,
as
the expert Peg Levin pointed out during her appearance,
Peg Levin lors de sa comparution,
the issue is not to question the experience of these civil parties who testified, but to put their experience in a broader
perspective
than the general group of civil parties represented in the procedure with a different perspective.
Avec un prisme différent.
A simple examination of the testimony of witnesses who have not come to testify on the segment
qui ne sont pas venus
already gives
sur le segment
another perspective,
donne déjà une autre perspective.
Apart from the civil parties and witnesses who
en
testified on the marriage
et témoins ayant comparu sur le mariage,
22 civil parties and witnesses said in court that they were married during the decade.
En audience, s'être mariés
of these 22 people,
le démocratique.
Six were expressly said to have been forced,
six
including
ont expressement dit qu'elles avaient
Jiang
été forcées,
Sremom,
notamment
from the southwest
Jiang
zone,
Zhao Lan
from the special zone, Ken Wan from the west zone,
Ken Wan de la zone ouest,
Yi Lai Sou from the northwest zone,
de la zone nord-ouest,
Mei Savun from the east zone,
de la zone
and Toch Sitan from Phnom Penh.
De Phnom Penh.
Conversely, 12 people expressly stated that they were not forced to marry during the decade, namely
Oum Sopani,
Mihlai Ho,
Mihlai Ho, Kong Ut,
Sen Srun,
Sen Srun,
Ahmad Sophia,
Ahmad Sophia,
Doich,
Doich,
Hun Chum,
Hun Chum,
Chun Thi,
Chun Thi,
Bat Burn,
Bat Burn,
Seng Li Thang,
Seng Li Thang,
Mak Chun,
Mak Chun,
and An Yuen.
Et In Yuen.
The disparity of experience,
la disparité
which does not correspond
qui ne correspond
to a zone logic,
à une logique
therefore
de zone,
suggest, which has been presented by the experts, namely that there might have been forced marriages at certain levels
qu'il y a pu y avoir des mariages forcés à certains échelons,
without the existence of a policy,
sans que l'on puisse en déduire l'existence d'une politique.
Mr. President, regarding the importance of expert testimony,
concernant l'importance de la déposition des experts,
as you are aware of, two experts also
savez,
testified to the findings of their research
des conclusions
on
de leur
the marriage
sur le mariage
under the decade
sous le Kampuchea démocratique.
Expert Kasumi Nakagawa appeared on the basis
Kasumi
of her
Nakagawa
research specifically dedicated to forced marriage, while Peg Levin
forcé,
testified on her
Levin
more general research on marriage
sur sa
under
recherche
the decade.
Plus générale sur le mariage sous le Kampuchea démocratique.
Before turning to their conclusions,
avant de s'intéresser à leurs conclusions,
it is worth recalling what these two experts said about marriage in the Khmer tradition,
dans la tradition Khmer,
something that we, the Cambodians, already knew.
Chose que nous, du côté des Cambodgiens, nous savions déjà.
And Mr. President, Your Honours, I'd like now to touch upon the topic of the marriage in the traditional Khmer way. And first of all, I'd like to speak about the decision independent of the will of the bride and groom.
Je parlerai de la décision indépendante de la volonté des futurs mariés.
The experts who testified before the chamber,
les experts ayant témoigné devant la chambre,
Nakagawa and Peck Levin,
à savoir Kasumi Nakagawa et Peck Levin,
on the question of the nature of the arranged Khmer marriage.
Sur la question de la nature du mariage arrangé Khmer.
Kasumi Nakagawa summarized the traditional Khmer pre-decade marriage as a purely collective and not individual issue.
Comme une question purement collective et non individuelle.
According to her, it was not a personal matter,
selon
but
elle,
a family matter
il ne s'agissait pas d'une
between
question
the two parties,
mais bien
between
d'une question familiale
two families.
Entre les deux parties,
she added
entre
that,
deux familles.
And I quote,
elle ajoute d'ailleurs, et je vais citer,
it was also a communal issue.
Que c'était aussi
since
une
the
question
people
communale,
in the village were invited to the marriage, close
puisque
quote.
Les gens dans le village étaient invités
Levin confirms
à autoriser
that,
le mariage.
And I quote, yes,
Peck Levin
it's
a
family affair,
que,
close
cite,
quote.
Oui, c'est une affaire de famille. Fin de citation.
Thus, traditional Cambodian marriage, which is a contract
ainsi,
between two families in which the consent of the spouses
qui est un contrat
is
entre
largely
deux
set aside
dans lequel
or
le consentement
even ignored,
des époux est largement mis de côté, voire ignoré,
does not correspond to the Western concept of marriage of love itself,
au concept occidental
to the
de mariage d'amour lui-même,
recent foundations,
au fondement récent.
Having affection for one's spouse
avoir de l'affection
was
pour son
a
conjoint
way of honoring the choice of the parents
était une façon
in the
d'honorer
marriage.
Le choix des parents dans le mariage.
And it was not the foundation, the consent of the spouses not being the basis
ce
of the marriage.
Ce n'était pas le fondement, le consentement des époux n'étant pas le fondement du mariage.
As Cambodians who clearly understand our culture
en
and tradition, we know that
culture,
individual consent alone
que le seul consentement individuel
was not the foundation of marriage.
N'était pas le fondement du mariage.
It is an essential element when one must make the comparison with the marriage.
Quand on doit faire la comparaison avec le mariage sous le Kampuchea démocratique.
And Mr. President, regarding the nature of consent in the Khmer traditional marriage,
concernant la nature du consentement dans le mariage traditionnel Khmer,
in the Khmer traditional Khmer marriage, children are withdrawn from the negotiation process.
Khmer,
expert Kasumi Nakagawa said of traditional marriages,
l'expert Kasumi Nakagawa a dit à propos des mariages traditionnels,
and with regard to women's ability to make a decision, it was virtually nil. There is
quasiment
nul. A girl was given instructions
qu'une fille recevait
or waiting for instructions from her parents
de ses parents, l'instruction,
to ou marry someone,
d'épouser quelqu'un. Fin de citation.
The expert added that
l'expert a ajouté
the decision was made for her by her parents
que la décision était prise pour elle,
the grooms had a little more freedom
par ses parents,
the content,
que si
the consent of the parents remained indispensable.
D'un peu plus de liberté, le consentement des parents demeurait indispensable.
Mr. President, I hear the interference on the Khmer channel.
Monsieur le Président, j'entends des grésillements sur le canal Khmer.
President, I don't hear any interference. Please try to change the battery.
Est-ce que maybe vous pouvez you can try again? Les piles de votre récepteur.
Thank you. Allow me to continue.
Maître Kongsamon, merci.
I'd like now to give an example of witnesses and
je vais
civil parties married on the instruction of their parents.
Sur instruction de leurs parents.
This opinion is shared by
Peg Levin.
She was confirmed during the trial by some people,
elle a été confirmée
like
à la barre
Um Sopani or Miss Lai Hu,
comme Um Sopani et Miss Lai
Hu, whose marriage had been arranged,
dont le mariage avait été arrangé,
long ago,
longtemps
by
auparavant,
her parents,
par ses parents.
Civil party Um Yum,
la partie civile
was married before the DK,
a été mariée avant le Cambodge démocratique,
at the age of 15 or 16 years old,
à l'âge de 15 ou 16 ans.
She declares that she did not know her husband
elle
before the day of the engagement,
qu'elle ne connaissait pas son mari
and that
avant
the
jour
decision
des
to marry was that of her parents,
que la décision de se marier était celle de ses parents,
and that it is very different from today,
as
people know each other before getting married.
Où les gens se connaissent avant de se marier.
The consent of the future spouses was therefore not at the center of traditional Khmer marriage.
N'était donc pas au centre du mariage traditionnel Khmer.
For expert Nakagawa, and I quote,
pour l'experte Nakagawa,
the girl,
et je cite,
expected her parents to make a decision about her own marriage.
Prennent une décision concernant son propre mariage.
And then accepted blindly.
Et ensuite,
on the basis of confidence in her parents making the best decision.
Dans le fait que ses parents prendraient la meilleure décision.
The real question to go to the end of the comparison is whether the choice of marriage as the choice of the spouse
si le choix du mariage
was an
comme le choix
exclusive
du conjoint
prerogative of the parents and whether a refusal was socially
et si
acceptable.
Un refus était socialement acceptable.
Mr. President, Your Honours, regarding the impossibility of refusing arranged marriage by parents,
je passe à l'impossibilité de refuser un mariage arrangé par les parents dans une société
Khmer. It is clear from the expert submissions,
il ressort des
propos
des experts,
evidence, as well as from the accounts of witnesses and civil parties,
ainsi que des récits de témoins et de parties civiles,
no opposition is allowed to the parental decision of the future spouses.
À la décision parentale.
As Cambodians, let us try to project ourselves back into the 1970s. I remember what their marriages, parents and grandparents told us.
De ce qu'ont pu nous dire de leur mariage,
the social
nos
pressure
et nos
and
grands-parents.
That exerted by the two families,
la pression sociale et celle exercée par les deux familles,
make it possible to reverse the negotiated agreement,
ne permettent pas de revenir sur l'accord négocié et décidé au préalable.
Kasumi Nakagawa explains the extent to which opposition to parents on such an important issue was inconceivable,
aussi importante
and allow me to quote her speech.
Et je vais la citer.
Traditionally, in Cambodian culture,
de façon traditionnelle,
like many other cultures,
dans la culture cambodgienne, à l'instar de nombreuses autres cultures,
children were not considered to be full rights.
Les enfants n'étaient pas
the
considérés
considered
comme des personnes property de plein droit.
That belonging to the parents.
Les enfants étaient considérés
so parents thought they had
biens,
to make decisions about everything about their children.
Ainsi, les parents pensaient
whether it was education
qu'ils pouvaient prendre des
or
décisions
whether it was marriage.
Au sujet de leurs enfants,
this was the most important issue for many Cambodians.
De mariage. Ce qui était la question la plus importante pour beaucoup
it was
de Cambodgiens.
The whole life of the children that
c'était
was
toute la vie
decided
des enfants
by the parents,
qui
not just the marriage.
Et pas seulement
so
le mariage.
They could not say no. They just waited
donc,
for a spouse
elles
to be chosen
non
for them by the parents.
Elles attendaient tout simplement qu'un époux soit choisi
this
pour
is from
elles
document
par les parents.
E1/72.1 at around 10 hours 50 minutes.
Fin de citation. C'est le document E1/72.1
and
à
Mr.
partir de
President,
10h50.
Why obedience with the elders and the impossible refusal to parents at the risk of dishonoring the family
je vais passer
is what
à l'obéissance
I will
aux aînés
describe next.
Et l'impossible refus aux parents au risque de déshonorer la famille.
Responding to a question from the chamber on the possibility
répondant
of refusing
de la
a marriage,
sur la possibilité de refuser
Kasumi
le mariage,
Nakagawa said
Kasumi
that
Nakagawa
maintaining the family's reputation is fundamental
la réputation de la famille, c'est
and
fondamental.
Girls were obliged to ensure the family's good reputation.
De veiller à la bonne réputation de la famille.
And as for the boys, if they could be initiated through the
garçons,
intermediary of the parents, still had to comply with their choice. Nakagawa has never heard of a situation
Nakagawa
in which a young man has refused the choice of his parents
aurait refusé le choix
and
de ses parents,
considers it not even very common for a boy to propose a marriage to his parents.
Qu'un garçon propose un mariage à ses
this
parents,
weight of
à ses
tradition
parents
on women also requires
ce
attention to the status of women before the decay.
Nécessite également de s'intéresser au statut de la femme avant le Cambodge démocratique.
And next, I'd like to touch upon the women's status and the man-to-woman relationship before the decay.
Et les rapports hommes-femmes avant
the reputation of the family and the duty of children to their parents
de
is one
et le devoir
of the
des
reasons
enfants à l'égard
for
de leurs parents
the widespread character of an arranged marriage.
Qui explique le caractère répandu
expert
du mariage arrangé.
Nakagawa reminded that,
Nakagawa
and I quote,
a d'ailleurs rappelé, et je cite,
there is also the persistent tradition that parents arrange marriage or force their children to marry, especially if it is a girl.
À se marier, close quote. Si c'est une fille. Fin de citation.
We all know now, and the internationals also know this,
nous
because we talked about it during the trial,
les internationaux,
and
parce
the
que nous
nationals
en
have known it since childhood.
Et les
that is the traditional Shabab Sri poem, which is a code of conduct for the girls and wives, according to the traditional design. This code, which summarizes the status granted to the women before the decay, presses submission to the husband, acceptance of his conduct, whatever it is,
de la soumission au mari, de l'acceptation de sa conduite, quelle qu'elle soit.
Understanding or knowing from our experience the traditional conceptions of marriage
par notre expérience, les conceptions traditionnelles
also
du mariage
helps to understand better
aide aussi à mieux comprendre
the cultural references of the cadres in charge of marriages under the DK
des cadres en charge des mariages sous le Cambodge démocratique.
And and gives a much less Manichean view of how those who made the decision on the marriage
de la manière dont ceux qui mariaient
who were to marry
et ceux qui se mariaient
to consider
ont envisagé les choses.
Lok Prathean Karanai
President,
Monsieur le Président,
on the conjugal duty and violence,
devoir
it was mentioned repeatedly during the trial. The issue of